Guys, look, F4 here, and welcome. Yes, this is a Jurassic Park Operation Genesis Dinosaur Rumble, but not what you think it is. Not a third battle. More of a roster of all the competitors that you can choose from. Got it. So here they are. Dimorphodon, Microceratus, Dilophosaurus, Dilophosaurus, Gallimimus, Pexifosaurus, Halictosaurus, Mesoceratops, Ankylosaurus, Stegosaurus, Triceratops, Parasaurolophus, Edmontosaurus, Apatosaurus, Diplodocus, Brachiosaurus, and if you're gonna wonder, yes, even the Hadrosaurus attack. We got Velociraptor, we got Baloo, Charlie, Delta, Echo, Baryonyx, Majunga Gunga Gunga Gungasaurus, I love saying that, Metrocampusaurus, Carnotaurus, Suchomimus, Spinosaurus, Tyrannosaurus Rex, Giganotosaurus, which I'm sure many of you will want to see in a battle someday, and the Mosasaur here, which is somehow able to walk on land, Pteranodon, which is based on the Acrocanthosaurus model. Now for hybrids, yes, we have hybrids here, Spinoraptor, Carnoraptor, Pachyceratops, Stegoceratops, Inclodocus, Indominus Rex, and now the one you're looking for, Max Level Indominus from Jurassic World the Game, Max Level Rex from Jurassic World the Game, and Max Level Spino from Jurassic World the Game. Just say what two dinosaurs you'd like to see, and I'll be happy to make them in this. In fact, I'm gonna give you a demonstration of, a battle or two or something like that.
Great to see you again.
Okay, let me give you a demonstration of a battle idea.
Great.
If you're going to have to guess, Pachy's even attack the bigger carnivores, which I'm going to show you an example of with the carnivores.
No problem.
Yeah, Carnivores versus Pachyceratops, you know. Which is based off the Jigosaurus model. This is just an example. It's still to be picked.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are excited to announce our newest arrival from the bone beds of Northern Africa, Carcharodontosaurus. Visitors disturbed by the sight of blood should consult a physician before viewing this magnificent dinosaur.
Show you what the packets can do. See, they'll even attack the bigger carnivores. So you can choose like 5 Pachys against a bigger carnivore. Okay, so this is the alpha one. And that guy's down. And we're probably panicking at this point. Attacked again, one more and he's out. I mean, there is a ton of them against one carnivore. Can I explain why? This guy's dead. You can get a kill on him.